said it's fine, so it's fine. It's more important to convince the general, so that's what we'll do.
You speak the truth, but still, I feel as though you need to calm down.
I know. Let's go find Ryuka first.
But what if she doesn't want to listen to you, Lady Noire? What will we do?
As they suggested, we'll force them to listen.
But Lady Noire, that's kind of...
Do you really want to finish that sentence, Resta?
No, never mind.
Do you seriously trust Noire? You should all remember how she invaded our cities by force.
Well, sure, but she isn't like that anymore.
Yeah, she even listened to what we had to say about heroic things.
All for her to capture your territory. Do you really think she isn't going to try and dominate the whole world?
Well, I guess I can't, but...
Ryuka, what's going on over here?
Nothing at all. Just striking up some idle conversation about you.
Oh, about me? Huh?
Yes. Isn't that right, ladies?
Yes.
Well, yeah.
Would you mind telling me what exactly you were saying?
Oh, possibilities. Like how you may use them as disposable pawns and similar topics.
I'd never do that! They're my friends!
Calm down.
Heavens, yes. Your shrieking may shatter nearby windows.
See how tense you got? You can be such a child, Noire. Throwing a fit when things don't go your way.
Ryuka, you better shut up while you can, or I'll... Fine! I'll make you shut up! Is that what you want?
Oh my! How frightening! I suppose I could never deny our fair CPU's challenge. I bet this is how you forced these girls into becoming your friends, too, isn't it?
Like you know that!
Noire, we came here to talk, not fight.
I won't let Ryuka get away with making fun of everyone like that! Come on, let's go!
Fine.
There's no alternative, I take it. I would rather avoid taking this course of action.
No reason to hold back.
Here?
just yet. Over here?
Time to end it!
Over here!
Shall I take you to my harem paradise? I will impale all who stand in my way! Up all over the place.
I'll head over.
I'll go with the flow.
This way.
over here! Over here? Here I go! Over here! Here I go! I'll go with the flow. Better use this. Over here? Here I go! Here!
over here! Blood.
This way? Use this!
here! Here I go! No stalling! I'm on my way!
Really need it.
I'm so happy!
Leave it to me. I couldn't ask for better friends. This is the true power of half-station CPU! Leave it to me. I couldn't ask for better friends. This is the true power of Last Station CPU!
Brandish your sword and hurt others until they fall in line.
Stop slandering me!
I did what I intended to. Do as you please with me.
Fine, I will. You're gonna come with me, Ryuka.
Hold your phones.
Neptune?
Where did she even come from?
I can't let you do that, Noire. Ryuka is coming home with me.
Hey, wait, Neptune!
Neptune? You're going to save me? Then you'll join our side?
We can think about words later. First things first, we gotta run. Adios, Noire!
They got away! What the heck is Neptune thinking, stealing Ryuka and running off with her?
I'm certain Neptune has her reasons. As her friends, we ought to trust her.
Maybe, but Neptune's only getting in our way.
Even so, think about it. What do you need to do next? I learned after dealing with I that you should not be swayed by your emotions in the heat of the moment.
I know that, but still, I was so close to getting Ryuka to join us. How can I accept?
Noire, that wasn't going to work.
Would she really have been an ally, a friend, if you forced her to join?
But she said to do whatever I wanted with her. That would have been the problem.
Lady Noire?
What? You want to take Ryuka's side too, Puna?
Well, not really. But... can I take a few days off?
Few days off? What's the problem?
Oh, hey! I want a vacation, too! I was thinking about it, and now I decided that's what I want to do!
Right. Fighting without reason isn't nice. And us generals were fighting amongst each other for so long.
You wish to be discharged temporarily? You are not willing to fight?
The way she's been acting. So...
same here. It's break time.
You're both serious?
My seriousness is legendary. I'm going off on a spirit journey. Bye-bye.
Pardon me.
Man, what's gotten into everyone?